It's Christmas Eve, and here on Leicester's High Street, many of the retailers have started their January sales early. Now, at the High Cross behind me, it saw its busiest shopping day since 2012, with more than 97,000 shoppers through its doors last weekend. Now, many people here are buying last-minute bargains before Christmas Day, but a recent survey of 100 businesses by the CBI found that in December, retail figures were not so strong, and therefore in January, the outlook is also fairly weak.